risk out tonight? Probably put a coat on. Wait.
Carpenter.
Oh, Doc. It's kind of adorable. Hello? Anyone else here? Just to be crystal clear, I don't want to hear from those of you who might identify as necrotic. Look like it could come with a really sticky manual that I will never bother reading. Create it after all. The artifact! Obviously key to initiating this madness, but can it help stop it? Passengers to create a box.
Thank you.
testicles! That one should have done with just a smidge more lemon, don't you think? Transformation that went a bit wrong.
Oh dear.
Pity the poor souls caught in the middle of it. The onion head and swan neck to move your vapor to the condenser. You know, they were uninterested. Invincibility is mine. Artifact is capable of somehow inducing teleportation. Wonderful! Such a pungent odor, I had to relocate my laboratory. Now that I think about it, how did that statue get in here? I know. Magic. Magic. Seriously, that's solid stone. Even magic's gonna struggle with that. Making the worm brain stronger! More fodder for my big bad cannon! Spontaneous combustion! I tell you, cool chemistry could bring me a Nobel Prize if I live through this. Or maybe it's just always been there, and we just lack the means to access it. Look at me now, Atlas! even begin to comprehend the power of our weapons. I got it. Mysteriously materializes inside my weapon. Oh, that's impossible. Unless... No, that would require sulfur and a lot of bananas. One's racked with lightning. I'm sensing an elemental theme emerging. This is a sprinkle more of trinitro aerosol. Look priceless. Heaven knows why I'm trusted with them. Given your limited language skills, is it possible your attacks are an attempt to say hello? I should probably say hello back. chemical composition of the artifact has changed. You're all in for quite a treat! That artifact has transmogrified its chemical status yet again. My body dematerialized, then rebuilt instantaneously. Establishing a perimeter! That's a thing, did you say, yes? Who is your captain now, creatures? Me, that's who. I'm sure this sort of thing happens more often than we'd think. That is far closer than I'm comfortable. What hitherto unknown elements could be extracted from this?
worth it after all. Hallucinations? I don't trust it! It's looking at me funny! That's not a good thing. remembered I'm claustrophobic.
I demand transparency!